guys, Sam here from Seriously Shells, and today I'm going to be seeing how many shots I can get at that goal. And basically, I think I'm going to edit some instructions in, but if I get top bins, that's 5 points. If I get the X, that is 3 points. If I get anywhere else, it is no points, basically. And I've got, I don't know how many shots I've got. I'm just going to try and hit as much as I can. I think in 3 minutes. So, how much points I can get in 3 minutes. So, let go. Oh, and also, RIP Zeus. And thanks to Sync for hearting my comment. Peace.
It's not a dash. We're not wrong. That's wrong. Oh, I'm going to hurt. We'll be doing it quickly. Right, yes. 5 points there. Grabbing that one. No! Guys, I'm gonna do so bad with this. Damn it. No! Yes! Yeah, got it. Yes! Oh God, who's that? Ah! Go this way! Oh, quick reset! Right, click. Oh my God, wow! Nearly hit the bloody camera! Yeah, that was time. Last one. Yes, I got it. The squeeze is last one. Nah.
Okay, so I'm going to check the video and see how many all toppings points I got. Let go. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. See you probably not tomorrow. Yes. Maybe, yeah, I don't know. I'll see you next time. Peace.